A new decision tonight by NOAA. The agency has decided to abandon its idea of expanding a national marine sanctuary around Hawaii after listening to input from the community. NOAA wanted to expand the Hawaiian Islands Humpback Whale National Marine Sanctuary to cover the ecosystem instead of just a single species.